Welcome back, everyone. A Valley veteran who served in the Army and served our country, working with the National Security Agency for nearly four decades, was devastated when someone stole some treasured items. But Phoenix police stepped up in a big way to do something good. So last week, someone broke into Addie Paul and his wife's garage storage area. They filed a police report with Phoenix PD, who then came to his home to take the report. The items stolen were two memento plaques. Addie says neither of them really had any street value, but both were very valuable to him. A few days later, that officer emailed Addie inviting him to coffee with him and his supervisor. So they met up at a bagel shop. They told Addie the chances of recovering those items were sadly low, so they wanted to give him something. Phoenix Police Officer Craig Walker and Sergeant Brian Wood presented Addie with these two new plaques, symbolic of the ones that were stolen. They told Addie it was a token of their appreciation for his service to our country. How amazing is that? You see, the plaques were treasured items for Addie. One, the NSA gave him when he retired after 36 years of service. The other, given by the U.S. Army for his work with the Special Army Intelligence Operation in Vietnam. And that's why Addie is so grateful for this incredible gesture. Addie reached out to Arizona's family, wanted to bring attention to these good deeds done by the men and women in blue, writing, "I'm sure this act of kindness is but one of many performed without recognition every day. These folks deserve our appreciation. We, the citizens of Phoenix, are fortunate to have them in our service." And Addie is pretty incredible himself, serving with the Army and the NSA in Germany, Poland, Greece, Czechoslovakia, and working with the Department of Defense in the Pentagon and in the White House. So he didn't want to bring any attention to himself, but I did some digging and asked him for his involvement. So Addie, to you, we say thank you for your service. To Officer Wood and Sergeant Walker, thank you for doing something real good. We know these acts of kindness happens every day in our community. So contact Arizona's family or email me directly, traffles@azfamily.com, so we can share them right here on Good Morning Arizona.
Love it. Is that a